I always encourage all my cooks to taste the food that they make. Not when it's on the plate, but if they're preparing a batch of something, they need to know what the flavor is. They need to get used to the balance and the level of seasoning that needs to go in. So they do need to taste. Everything should be tasted. I always have a tasting spoon because when somebody else is cooking, I'm always tasting what they do so that I make sure that there's no issue.